Thomas and the Halloween Party. It was a foggy Halloween day on the island of the Sildor, as Thomas had gave the eggs their dogs.
Of
course, Twix and Doug had to tell people and agents about the party. Thomas had to deliver some tissues for the costumes and to get the chairs into the double costumes.
Right, see, look at that.
And then pick up any equipment. So Thomas talked away.